Hello, I'm Victor Cerón, Product Marketing Engineer at Texas Instruments. I'm here to feature TI's next generation Class D audio amplifier for home audio systems, including wireless and Bluetooth speakers. Bluetooth and wireless speakers, particularly mid-powered 5 to 50 watts, are bound to performance goals, cost constraints, and design trade-offs. These systems need to have higher output power to provide enriching audio experience to users while offering long battery life and competitive cost. TI's line of low idle power dissipation Class D audio amplifiers enable small size and low component count audio systems while elongated battery life and lowering total system cost for portable and battery-operated systems. TPA3128D2 is TI's stereo Class D audio amplifier with low idle power dissipation. It can drive speakers with as low as 4-ohm impedance in stereo and 2-ohm in mono operation and deliver 2 times 30 watts per channel into 8-ohm loads with 10% THD plus noise. Compared to other Class D audio solutions for personal electronics, TPA3128D2 leverages an adaptive modulation scheme to minimize idle power losses, allowing to extend the battery life in portable systems, including wireless and Bluetooth speakers. This graph showcases TPA3128's new adaptive modulation in action. At the top, you can see a typical music waveform. Although music loudness can vary greatly depending on genre, its loudness or speaker output power remains low most of the time, even in bass-heavy songs. Below to your right, you can see the old generation Class D amplifier, while on the left side, you can see TPA3128's new modulation scheme in action. The red lines denote speaker output power. Note on the right how the output power in older devices remains constant even when the music loudness is low or silent. This is wasted power that depletes the battery, shortening a wireless speaker battery life. On the right side, TPA3128D2 ensures output power is greatly reduced when music loudness is low or silent. Note how its output power does not remain constant but tends to zero, saving battery life dramatically in portable speaker applications. In addition, its pin-to-pin compatibility to past generation solutions, like TI's TPA3118D2, greatly reduces design cycle time and development cost. For battery-operated applications like Bluetooth speakers, TPA3128D2's 90% efficiency, very low idle losses, and functionality down to 4.5 volts DC maximize battery life and reduce system size, cost, and weight by minimizing the number of battery cells while achieving longer runtimes. This is the TPA3128D2 Class D audio amplifier evaluation module. The solution not only saves valuable PCB space, but also minimizes cost and can deliver 30 watts per channel into 8 ohms. TPA3128D2 is now available. You can also find the TPA3128D2 evaluation module in the TI store. For more information on TI's audio portfolio, please visit ti.com/audio. Thank you.